We only have to look at the trajectory of the debate over filibuster reform to see how quickly and how necessary this conversation also will be. A year ago, filibuster reform was a fight that had a handful of champions and a long way to go. Well, today, we have a handful of champions, and we're prepared to go that long distance. Our democracy depends on it.